EA Sports. It's in the game.
Wow, he just took off on that one, and he might have just won the game for him.
Yo, he all over the place. Yeah, I said yes. You'll get 50 for each person who gets on? It does. 401k is free money. You got to wait for it.
What you waiting for? Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Tell the chauffeur to open Mercedes door. Put the pedal to metal and made it soar. She was, but I made it sure it was. So we stayed indoors. Let's take it where no one has been before. It feel like I've known you some years before, but I don't know. Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more. She's a Lotus and I'm the conductor of a magnum opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we own it. Green. I took a big swing out of life. I'm doing big things.
Well, we are about a $50 cab ride away from Midtown Manhattan at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford. Today, it's week 12 of the NFL season, and we've got a good one in store between the Chicago Bears and the New York Jets. It's week 12 of the NFL season, and we're underway on EA Sports. And we will not see a run back on the opening kickoff. This will be a touchback.
Six yards, and now bring it up fourth down.
turnover on downs. Yellow. Good starting field position for them as they come up first and 10 at their own 44. Throwing now is Mahomes. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
No surprise at all.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. Run zone after a pickup of five or six. Possession. And through an interception, the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number two?
Going back to your game plan coming in, everyone has matchups that they like better than others, where they think they have an advantage. Dial up some of those plays. Try and go to those spots and get your offense moving.
So quickly all the way up at the 40-yard line. They go play action. Now Mahomes. Amari Cooper, his first catch. And he'll be taken down now before he gets in the enemy territory. The Jets at 8-2 on the year. And they come in as a team that looks like a well-oiled machine getting ready for the ball. This is intercepted. He was trying to get it to Davis. Picked up by Michael O.J. Mudiah. And the Bears are going to take over here up near the 40.
But those have been a problem for them all season. They haven't put as much as they have in these last few minutes. Let's count it right now. A pair of picks on this team's last two drives and double-digit interceptions this season. You can't be the best in the game or an undrafted rookie. You've got to take better care of the football or you're going to cost your team chances.
Give them three on first down. It'll set up a second and seven. Send a slot in motion left. On second down, he'll be pretty well stopped at his tracks, give him a yard up to the 42. And we talk about defenders, specifically linebackers, keeping their eyes in the right spot. He had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done because they throw a lot of misdirection at you. They try and fool you and get your eyes in the wrong place. But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
They go play fake. Mahomes. This was all set up by the stop defensively on fourth down. That's what got him this great field position. And then two plays later, they're already in the end zone.
Yeah, Patrick, funny how it looks like that. That's a momentum swing amusement park stop. Your defense comes off the field, bouncing, grooving, they're fired up. And he carries over to the other side of the ball.
Center receiver in motion left. And they'll let the quarterback keep it here on first and 10. And they go the wrong way here. Knocked back to the 20. Thanks to Frank Clark. That play was doomed from the start. What a job defensively.
Well, he's had success running the football in this one. Yeah, that's undeniable. But that time, the defense was on to it.
A partner, I think the more you see a play like this, the more they're able to diagnose it quicker and easier for them to defend it. I think you have to dress it up a little bit and show maybe some different formations and looks.
Well, one with that on second down. This will be a 5-yard pickup as they move it from the 20 to the 15.
You got to give kudos to your offensive line and the guy carrying the ball because they were in a second and long situation. It seemed pretty dire, but they brought it back to third manageable with that run.
7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. Moore, the man in motion. Throwing on third down. Fields. Complete to the tight end, Tunyon. And this play goes nowhere. Losing yardage back to the 15. Now the Jets going to use the second of their three timeouts as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime.
Thank you.
down, Fields. Got a man, it's Tonyan. And the Bears are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. The center receiver in motion to the left. And they'll try the option for first and goal. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Now the Bears going to call the first of their timeouts as they get it right at the 32nd mark of this first half.
Here we go! Here we go!
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And with Mahomes under center, anything's possible. Watch out for the deep ball. That's his running back, Edwards-Helaire. And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. So we reach halftime with the visiting Bears out on top here. As we'll send you down the coast now to Orlando, that's where we find Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach, welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Forecast calling for more of the same. The rain set to continue as we are underway in the second half. Taking over for their next possession. But Charles, we saw a pretty entertaining first half, close ball game. Remember there toward the end of the second quarter, the opposition scored to take the lead. Now we'll see if these guys can get a score of their own to regain that lead.
Yeah, they want to have that type of a response, don't they? Because they want to find a way to take control of this ball game one more time.
Yellow, yellow!
It's been thrown down. They want to see if they're ready to answer it.
On second and 10.
Hey, 43, 43,
protection 43. Here, third and long, following the sack from Mahomes and company. On the crossing route, he hits his man, Amari Cooper.
I don't need to.
And he stopped at the 27-yard line, well short of the first down marker.
Attack, attack. Hey, Sunday, on Sunday, on Sunday, on Sunday.
Mahomes throwing on fourth. And he is going to have the Jets first down as they manage to convert. And that will keep the drive alive.
43! 43!
They faked again. Now Mahomes. Open now to complete downfield to Davis. And he's in. Touchdown Jets. Corey Davis, 50 yards. And the Jets are extra point away from capturing the lead. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive.
And Charles, it feels like we're set up for a good second half here. Came out of the locker room, one score game. Now the lead has already changed hands. With this offense, they've got an opportunity right now to take that lead right back.
Yeah, it feels like you're going back and forth almost a little bit like a tennis match, right? And we're just like, heads just keep moving. Which side has it? Which side's going to score? How do we go out doing it? Look at the challenge for each side trying to match each other.
Fields. This pass on target, Dennis Jones with it. And he has a big gain inside the 40 before being dropped.
So how about that for a chain move? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. In motion right is Jones.
Week and this week, three in this game, four a week ago. And I saw the head coach right on his play sheet making
loss of a yard, so now they deal with third and 11.
They threw the screen to the perimeter, but to no benefit at all. Tackled behind the line of scrimmage for a loss of yardage.
Here we go. Backed up here. Tough spot. Needing 11 yards to pick up the first. And the tight end goes in motion left. Throw Fields looking for Jones and it's intercepted. Picked off by DJ Reed. There he goes outside. And brings this one back. It's a pick six and a jet touchdown. Well, this secondary just continues to be a force. Multiple interceptions in this game and now the pick six.
Once you get an interception as a unit, you get to exactly again. Increase it the next time. Get the interception, do a little more damage. But there's your outcome right there. Take it to the house and break down what they're trying to do offensively.
This one field back to five. And he will be taken down here on the return on what will wind up being the final. Back now here. We get ready to start the fourth. At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. They will look to flush the memory of that pick six as we now have a brand new tie ball game here in the fourth quarter. Get a good stop. That's
shreds of defense. Instead, he thought to himself, I'm a quarterback. I've got to throw it. He bailed out the defense with that incompletion.
Moore, the man in motion.
Season, and that rep puts him over 500 yards on the ground for the year. He's got to be thinking to himself, if I'm already at 500, what's to stop me from going for 1,000?
First down as they manage to convert, and that'll keep the drive alive. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. On first down, a long run. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
And that's exactly what you want on a first down run. Pick up 5 yards, bring up second and five. The defensive line, though, they've got to figure out a way to leverage the guys up front because the offensive line is winning at the point of attack.
For him now as he's run it 11 times. I'll tell you, far from ideal condition. teams to play in, but neither offense has had much trouble. Plenty of points to go around. First and 10. Taking the lead here in the fourth. Well, Charles, he's still a young signal caller in this league, second year in the NFL, and I don't know if last year as a rookie if he would have worked through his progressions like he did on that touchdown pass.
I think you're right about that. We're seeing him grow up right in front of our eyes because when he went to his primary read, he recognized that they were all over that, so he continued to survey the field, picked up another target, delivered a pass exactly where it needed to be. A very mature play for the second-year quarterback.
Fields trying to throw for it. And this one's caught. And their fourth quarter lead grows by a couple more. He hits the big target for the two-point try. Defenses hate those guys, especially around the goal line.
It's hard to decide who you're going to put on him. Are you going to put a smaller corner on him? Are you going to put a safety that doesn't have maybe the same coverage skills? How about a linebacker? He may have the size, but he's not used to really covering in space. That's why the tight end gives you such a great advantage when you're throwing the football.
No! The New York offense taking over for their next possession. Still plenty of time here in the fourth quarter. Just a one possession game, down 15. Eight. They'll be looking for the touchdown and 2-point conversion. A field goal here on this drive does very little at this stage. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked up by Michael Ojemudia. And they will score a pick six for a Bears touchdown. Well, part of this defense now with multiple interceptions in this game, but this time they say turnabout is fair play because remember, they had a pick six on the other side, and now they get a pick six of their own.
They actually added this on their nice play throughout this ball game. Good effort by them to secure another interception on this one. A better effort to take it all the way back for six, and how about an exceptional effort to match their opposition's pick six from earlier in this game.
Offense coming up now to start their next drive. And we'll see if they can band back together after the pick six. It hurt badly, but still within striking distance. A two-score game with a good chunk of time. And now here's another interception. And the Bears will have solid field position here.
You said you needed five, that was more than 12 ago. Claim you got your hands tied, time stuck like Velcro. Georgia Peach on east side, like it's ATL. You lacking, you tripping, you slacking, impatiently waiting, confused like what happened. You get attitude, cause I'm getting mad, cause you wanna.